Ratchet, what is that ship's heading?
Its velocity and trajectory indicate somewhere off-world. Hold on, I'm detecting an anomaly.
Soundwave, detach! Cut all satellite feeds! The Autobots tapped your satellite transmission, Soundwave. They know too much. We must work quickly. Make your way to these coordinates. I have discovered an island that once served as a secure Sector 7 data archive. The information stored there could jeopardize our moon operation, as well as the existence of our allies stored in cryostasis. Find this facility and destroy it! Soundwave, collect intelligence as you approach the island base. I want that moon landing information.
As you command. Megatron, I have discovered a human communications device.
Scan it! I must know everything!
Journal 1616. We dug deep into the mountain today. The vault we'll be building for the supercomputer will be...
Firewall encountered. Data transfer terminated.
See how you like fire!
Primitive human technology. These senses are using modified harmonic frequencies to create a sonic barrier. I can use my ultrasonics to alter the frequency so it destroys itself.
Soundwave! Hostiles approaching!
This facility is impenetrable from the outside. A person on the inside would have to open the door from the inside.
Firewall encountered. Data transfer terminated.
Survival. 630. I've moved all of the moon landing data tallied by Sector 7 and any references of EV2 to. We've set up a clean room. All the people are from.
Facility is crawling with humans and Autobots. I cannot enter directly. Laserbeak, eject. Laserbeak, enter the facility. We must complete our mission. Laserbeak, my sensors indicate you have entered a facility that connects with these Sector 7 passageways. Their security protocols will no longer hinder the data stream. Scan everything.
Journal 545. It's been getting more difficult to work on the mech tech with some of the seismic activity lately. Those volcanic stabilizers need to be monitored more closely. Journal 420. Worked in the control room on one of the volcanic stabilizers today. Smart bit of architecture put in the controls on the second floor. Using the superheat generator from the volcano will save a lot of time and energy building the alloys we need. But if those computers have a serious hiccup, we're all swimming in lava.
Journal 451. Based on my analysis of the volcanic activity here, if just three of the stabilizers are taken offline, the magma chamber would quickly go to an eruption. Everything would be destroyed. Let's hope that never happens.
No, keep it going! Mechanism.
Will prove invaluable for the military.
Commence testing of the laser grid in... Weapons fired up!
Although it's great teaming with the Autobots, I'm a bit nervous about having them here. Keeping the Sector 7 data from them about the lunar landing doesn't feel right, but we have to follow orders.
Sector A offline. Tectonic load balance distributed to remaining stabilizers. System strain acceptable.
Thank you.
This machinery appears vital to creating mech-tech. The volcanic eruption I am facilitating will destroy their progress. Lasers are powerful enough to burn through my chassis. This cooling fluid is powerful enough to freeze my circuitry. I must deactivate its flow. transmission will resume shortly.
Facility destroyed.
Well done, Soundwave.